Staying in the country where the COVID-19 vaccination pace is picking up, with the numbers of jabs administered nationwide reaching 26,677,269 doses, according to the NTF, or the National Task Force Against COVID-19 today. Based on NTF data, as of August 12, a total of 12,182,006, or 17.19% of eligible Filipinos targeted for the COVID-19 vaccination program are now fully inoculated, and the more than 14 million others with the first dose. Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr., the NTF chief implementer, said the government is on a more aggressive vaccination drive amid the threat of the Delta variant. The Philippines hit a record high of 710,482 doses administered on August 5th, surpassing the targeted daily vaccination rate of 500,000 doses. Meanwhile, another 4,322 persons have recovered from the COVID virus today, bringing the total number of recoveries in the country to 1,587,069. The Department of Health said this is equivalent to a 92.6% recovery rate. Meanwhile, there is now a total tally of 29,539 recorded deaths.